Carolina maintaining a 1-0 lead after an unsuccessful power play. Williams for McGinn, right in, off the goal post. No, it went in. It did go in. A delayed reaction. Brock McGinn has scored again.
Oh, boy, you're just sitting there thinking two consecutive highlight reel second period backhand goals. He has Bishop beaten it. The question is, if the puck didn't go in, which it looks like, unfortunately, it did McGinn draw a penalty on the play?
There is no goal. The puck did not pop.